Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you the difference between village and the city life. So let's go to the city life and find out what's there to see. Oh, big buildings and skyscrapers. Big offices, banks, hospitals, and everything is available. There are a lot of lights around, but there's a lot of traffic as well, and noise, which creates a lot of pollution in the air, and the noise pollution as well. But then there are amusement parks and all these entertainment places to go to, so it's a good family life place. But then there's the city life, the street life, where you can find all sorts of people, some poor, some rich. Then there are big malls, shops and stores you can choose from. And the hotels, the restaurants and cafes, so many places to go to. That's the city. Look at the village now. Let's see what's there in the village. Small buildings, small houses. Here and there a little bit of banks and stuff. Less traffic, so less pollution. A lot of farming. A lot of clean fields and organic things with kettles. Great sight to see, all organic and natural beauty. Oh, then we can go to the farmhouse and grow some vegetables and have a bonfire. And the evenings are so peaceful under the stars. And we can always go camping. But actually, that's about it. A little bit of farming, organic life, but it's still fun. That's the village life.